I'm Dr. John Morse, and we're at LockNClimb headquarters in Independence, Kansas, testing a pair of fiberglass extension ladders to ANSI A14.5 load testing. The test we're about to perform here is the column and hardware test. We have a 16-foot Werner Type 1 ladder extended to one rung above the minimum length, and the load is placed on the topmost rung, which is the first fly rung above the overlap section, and we have a load of 1,000 pounds, which consists of two 500-pound weights. The ladder has to stand that load for a period of 1 minute in order to pass the test. The ladder is set up at 75 degrees, and I think we're about ready to apply the load to the ladder. All right, load is applied. Got the engine hoist out of the way. And we're rolling away. Okay, we're just over a minute into the test. We're going to run to the 2 minute mark, but the ladder is still doing fine. While we're waiting for the 2 minutes, I need to point out that this ladder has a pair of, if I can find them, a pair of additional holes cut in the rail. There have been concerns raised about the extra hole in the rail that you have to drill to install the LockNClimb. And we load these ladders with literally 1,000 pounds. Nothing happens where we're applying the load. Nothing happens to this extra hole where the load's not being applied. It's in a low-stress region of the ladder. And we probably can't see it in this video, but this ladder has the what we call the consumer grade of LockNClimbs. These are quarter-inch thick. The actual legs of the LockNClimb are quarter-inch thick on this particular ladder. That's the consumer grade. And we've hit 2 minutes and 10 seconds. So we can go ahead and terminate this test. It passes. This is a Werner Type 1 fiberglass ladder rated at 250 pounds. It has 1,500 pounds hanging from the first fly rung above the overlap section. The ladder is extended one rung above the minimum possible length of the ladder. And the ladder is set up at 75 degrees. And we're going to add some weights on here. 1,500 is 1,900 pounds. Now, the ladder is starting to show some signs of stress at the top, so let's look at that for a second here. I'm going to restart the watch here. But I don't see any abnormalities down here at the bottom where we've got the LockNClimb. Everything looks like it's square and happy. If we look at where the rungs are, the stress there is going to be a lot higher than it is where our holes drill for the LockNClimb. And there is 52 seconds with 2,400 pounds, excuse me, 2,500 pounds. So what's that? You're 300 pounds?
Yeah,
304. 304, so 20, I lost. 2,804. That's a lot of, no matter how you slice it, that's a lot of weight. I've owned cars that weighed less than that.